everyone. It's me, Karen, and I'm here today to do another design with you. I'll tell you right now, this design that you're seeing right here is not what I set out to do. No, no, no. And I am considering this a huge fail. This was a nail artist's nightmare. I'm telling you, everything that could have gone wrong in this manicure went wrong, and I'm not sure how much of the footage I'm going to leave in it, but it was kind of hilarious and really frustrating. I spilled my liquid latex everywhere. The stamping that I originally wanted to do was not working, and then I shook my Northern Lights bottle of Holo Topcoat, and the cap was already unscrewed, and I had nail polish everywhere. It was just a mess. I'm a mess today, and that'll teach me from trying to do a video for you guys when I am jittery and woozy and coming down with a nasty cold. Of course, I've been like this for almost a week. So anyway, if you want to see all of the hijinks, please sit tight. We're going to get to it right now. Alright, as you know, I've got my base coat on and my secondary base coat on, and I did a coat of Wet N Wild Megalast whip topping. You saw that. And next we are going to put a polish on our other three fingers, my other three fingers, and it is this one by KB Shimmer. It is called You Autumn Know. Look how pretty that is. And another thing that I'm going to do today is I'm going to use some new me stamping polish, and this stuff, this wonderful looking stuff, is by Jolie Polish, and these are colors that I'm picking up out of the KB Shimmer polish. So we've got here golden yellow flower, purple berry flower, and dahlia orange. And next I'm going to use a new plate that I have. I got it a few weeks ago. It is a big plate, and I got this from AliExpress. And it is KM01. Isn't that pretty? Absolutely gorgeous. Not quite sure yet what image I'm going to use from it. I'm thinking this one right here on the two accent fingers. I'm going to just go ahead and put this polish down, and I'll be right back. Thank you. All right, I've got three coats of the KB Shimmer on my nails, and I want that to dry a little bit faster so that we can get to doing some of the stuff here. I've already schmutzed up my polish on one of the other fingers. This one, can you see it? Doesn't look too bad. Top coat will smooth it out. In case you couldn't tell, this is INM out the door. It's on my desk, which I just cleaned. Yay! Clean up porn. Not too close. Alright, I'll be back shortly. We'll take the blue seal off of the stamping plate and get busy. My AliExpress clear stamper. My Fab Your Nails scraper. That's what I have on my desk, guys. Sorry. We're gonna start. Gosh, there's so many pretty images on here. Well, let's give this a go here. Well, that was a fail. We are going to clean this off. Try again. Actually, it gives me an opportunity to put some liquid tape around. I'm using the cutiful nails again. Just does not want to pick up on this stamper. We're going to try another one. I've got Big Blue standing by. Let's see how she does. This is my first go around with Jolie polish stamping, excuse me. So I hope it's not that, because I really love the colors that I've got here. All right, that picked up, and I'm happy with the area that I've got here. Alright, so we are going to place this. Oh, that's terrible. I don't know if this is the polish or what it is. Alright, so let me fix this and I'll be right back. Alright, the KB Shimmer polishes are not working for stamping, so we're going to shift gears here. I really want to use them. So I am going to do a smoosh, and then we're going to stamp with white on top with the same plate that I showed you. So let's do that. I do want just a little bit of white. Going to use this stamper here so I can see a little bit of what I've got going on. Well, this really is not what I wanted to do here, but this is how I rescue a nail art design that's failing. All right. Here we go again, guys. That's pretty good. I don't like it, but we're going to move on. Sorry, feeling a little miserable. Doing nail art makes me feel better. So let's smooth out this surface on these. I really want this Northern Lights Holo Topcoat to blend the colors more. That helps. It's not great, but it helps. All right, we'll let that dry so that we can come back and stamp some white on top of this. All right, so I'm back and I have just done one nail. I have two coats of INM Northern Lights in gold on top of my smoosh, and I have begun stamping with Born Pretty White. That has been pretty much no fail for me, and it didn't fail me this time either. So I thought I had my camera on when I did that nail. I realized I did not, so here we are. We're resuming with that image that was not working for me with the Jolie polish, even though that's supposed to be stamping polish. Beautiful pickup. Absolutely beautiful. Never fails. Born Pretty. Never. Very happy with that stamping polish. Some of this doesn't really matter. It's not going to be on my nail anyway, so let's just see how we want to put this. Where did this come from? Jeez, I'm just not having good luck, am I? Well, it looks pretty good. Well, you know what, you guys? I'm pretty disappointed in this manicure. It was absolutely nothing at all like I pictured it. And I feel like I owe you guys an apology. But what are you gonna do? This is a hot mess. But I'm showing it to you anyway. That's pretty. Let me go clean this up. I'm a mess. All right, I'm back. I've cleaned up some. Still got some white stamping polish all over the place. And but anyway, we learned a bunch of things in this manicure. We learned that these weren't working for me today. We learned about this plate, which is not the best etched plate that I've got. A little bit more shallow, but with some decent stamping polish, it's going to work for you. I do love the KB Shimmer. It's beautiful for fall. I don't like my smoosh, don't like my accent nails. It sure was not what I was going for today, but oh well. There's always something to be learned in any manicure, fail or success. Doesn't really matter. But either way, I hope you like this video and are so inclined to give me a thumbs up. I really appreciate it. And if you haven't yet subscribed to my channel, please subscribe so that you don't miss any of my future videos. And anything that I think you need to know, I'll make sure that I put down in the information box below. And until the next time that we get together, I hope I'm feeling better. Thanks for bearing with my crackly voice. You guys have a good day. Ta-ta!